break, if you're not aware, now you know. Yeah? And we're going to start on one. That means we're going to break the count on one, right? Every time you're going to hear me count, you're going to hear me count 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, right? And our feet are going to move in that rhythm, yeah? Some of the steps are going to be really simple, enjoyable, and easy. Some of the steps are going to be a little bit challenging, yeah? What we plan for you is to infuse you with side-by-side work, what we call shines, and then partner work. We all know what that means, yes? I think so. Okay, cool. All right, let's start.
We're going to break in with our basics, yeah? We're going to start with the left leg. Everybody starts with the left leg. So just watch it one time. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, hold. Let's do that together, yes? 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, hold. Let's do that one more time. 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, hold. Now here we're gonna go side break, but we're gonna do it with rumba, right? So rumba, Afro-American. So we're gonna go down, together. In this step, we don't take the two. So we don't go 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. We stay down, then we transfer weight. 3, 5, 7. Let your hands come out. It's an invitation, yeah? So the energy comes from your chest and it's expressed outwards. Outwards, yeah? So it looks like this. 7, 9. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Down. 3, down, 7. Very simple, yes? Say yes, so I know it's yes. Yeah. Okay, good. Let's do it all together. 7, and 1, 2, 3, and rumba. 7, 1, 3, 5, hold. Everybody good?
Yeah.
One clap. All together. That was good. 5, one more. 7, and 1, 3, rumba. 7, 1, 3, 5, 7. Now we're gonna go into our Susie Q. Now Susie likes to be flary, likes to be pretty. She likes to feel herself, sensuality. We remember that word, yeah? Yes, sensual. So, Susie can be expressed for the men, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.
A bit more down.
Right? It can also be down, down. Yeah? So let's break that step down. And then Emily will incorporate this, the personality of the arms. And for the guys, we always just like to keep it right here, right now.
For the ladies, yeah? It's more up. A little bit more
playful. Good. Yes? So, Susie starts with the crossover to the left, and it goes in place. So, crossover, 2, 3. Yes, there it goes. 1, 2, 3. Now we cross over with the right, 5, 6, 7. Yes? Let's do that 2 times. So, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7 again. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Cool? All right. Susie, one more time. 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. You. Let's do it again. And 1, 2, 3. Continue. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Yes?
Yes.
Now we are going to syncopate Susie. Syncopate. Right. Right. Syncopate. Right. We know what syncopated is, yeah? Of course. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right? So we're going to syncopate that Susie, so it's going to go 1, 2, 3. Yeah? So balance your waist center, let your hips do all the work. Yeah? So it crosses in, 1, 2, 3. Yes? You're looking at me like, you know. Again, one more time. Syncopated Susie goes 1, 2, 3. Repeat with your right leg, syncopated Susie, 5, 6, 7. So notice our standing leg is in a forced arch, yeah? That's for us to be quicker, yeah? If I tell you to sprint, that you're gonna sprint with your heels on the ground, or you're gonna sprint with the ball of your feet? I hope you're gonna sprint with the ball of your feet, you're gonna go much faster. Do we agree, so
yes?
Okay, we agree. So that way, we use the ball of our foot to transfer weight on a quick motion, yeah? Yes or yes?
Yes.
Okay, good. So let's take it from the top. We have a basic. We have a side to side with rumba. 5, 6, 7. We have Susie. 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 Syncopated. Syncopated. We got that. 5, 6. Basic. And 1. Side to side. And 1. Susie.
Six, seven, and one, two, C, Q, bar.
change. And ball change. Susie Q. Ball change. Home. Repeat that. 7 and 1. Susie Q. Ball change. Ball change. Susie Q. Ball change. Home.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Let's take it from the top. We'll do grunts. We'll run it, we'll run it, we'll run it. It'll be better. Yes? From the top slowly. 5, 6, 7. Basic. 1, 2, 3. Side to side. 7. Side. 3. Side. Susie. 1, 2, 3. Susie again. 1, 2, 3. Syncopated. 1 and 2 and 3. 5 and 6 and 7. I'll round the world. And 5, 8, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's it. Let's start again. Let's start again. Repetition, right? Repetition. For the around the world, the around the world step tap, let's make those claps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7.
For the ladies that are in high heels, yes, the smaller the step, the better. For salsa, yes. For this, for what we're doing right now, it's going to be a lot easier for you, so you don't feel like you're going to fall over. Even for the side to side, it's more upper body motion.
So when we say go, we're going to break right into side to side kumba, yes? When we say go, let's practice, but we'll go into the side to side. Yes?
Okay.
Okay. So we're going to have a practice. 6, basic, head. 1, wait until we say go. 5, 6, 7. Ready? Go. 5, 6, 7. 1, 3, 5. Susie. 1. Susie again. 2. Syncopate. And 1 and 2 and 3. 5 and 6 and 7. I'll round up.